Basketball is my gift, so it's definitely something that I value. It's a gift that I've used for the greater good, and it's also a gift that I have abused.
I think I wanted all of those things that bad.
Yeah.
A lot of people have dreams, but how bad do you want that thing? Because if you really want it bad enough, you're going to find a way to make it happen. A lot of people have dreams, but how bad do you want that thing? Because if you really want it bad enough, you're going to find a way to make it happen.
Yeah, ever since a youngin' boy, I always knew the flex. They ask me what if I don't make it, I'll never know if I never try. Ever since a youngin' boy, I always knew the flex. They ask me what if I don't make it, I'll never know if I never try.
I put my blood, sweat, and tears into this. You better believe I reap what I sow. We done came a mighty long way, but we still got a little ways to go. Yeah, a lot of people got 2020 with no vision, and a lot of people got dreams but no hustle to go with it. Pops told me put the work in, and I took heed. I know where I'm going, so you trying to tell me otherwise, but that's what I don't need. Been this way for the longest, boy, I got no intentions of switching out. They ain't gonna let me in the building, I find the front door and kick it down. I've been grinding my whole life, boy. Now I'm talking about a lot of people want to say it all up on a record. When you see them in the street, they don't walk it out. None of my business, homie, I'm in this. And if I'm in this, I'm in this to witness. Feeling like flexing, I'm on my spinach. I'm making the work flip, lyrical gymnast. But anyway, taking a leap of faith, you either fall on your face or learn how to fly. They ask me what if I don't make it, I'll never know if I never try. And that's real.
Ever since a youngin' boy, I always move the flex. They ask me what if I don't make it, I'll never know if I never try. Ever since a youngin' boy, I always move the flex. They ask me what if I don't make it, I'll never know if I never try.
Things. I just want to be an inspiration to someone else, just like someone was an inspiration to me. I want to be able to get put on a platform where I can tell the world how I overcame a number of things to do what I wanted to do in life, which is to play basketball.